was raised on country classics like Roy Acuff and George Jones. Lord, I love to hear him sing all those old time country songs. But I really got excited about the time I turned 15. That's the first time I heard Willie Robo Zephyr sing. They put some drive in your country. Yeah, and that really turned me on. Put some drive in your country. Yeah, keep country driving on. When the music gets you moving, oh, you know it can't be wrong. Every time I hear that loud old stuff on my car radio, it makes me want to drive it just as fast as it'll go. Put some drive in your country. Yeah, keep country driving on. Oh, we played some shows in Atlanta. Yeah, on Sunday afternoon. Yeah, the gig was packed and I was nervous. No, cause I wanted folks to like my tunes. Yeah, the crowd was full of younger people. They were all about my age. And that's when I told the band, just before we went on stage, put some drive in your country, fellas. Yeah, we turned those people on. No, put some drive in your country. Yeah, keep country driving on. When the music gets you dancing, no, you know it can't be wrong. Well, I made myself a promise, yeah, when I was just a kid. I mixed southern rock and country, yeah, and that's just what I did. I put some drive in your country. No, keep country driving on. No, 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 no. Country, and I ain't trying to put it down, but damn, I missed Wayne Allman, and I wish he was still around. Put some drive in your country. Yeah, keep country driving on. No, no, put some drive in your country.